The expansion of liquid outlet nozzles on the pressure vessel initiates from the tangent line of the vessel, which is situated at the junction of the bottom head of the vessel and the skirt connection. This expansion progresses downward in direction. Consequently, it is imperative for piping stress engineers to avoid situating pipe supports in this expansion zone. Failing to do so may lead to a conflict between the pipe support and nozzle connection, resulting in potential overstress on the connection between the nozzle and bottom head, as well as the piping. In operational conditions, particularly at elevated temperatures, merely relocating the support away from the vessel is insufficient, given the extensive expansion zone of the piping. Resolving this issue may involve incorporating an expansion loop or introducing a turn from the vessel's centerline. Furthermore, the utilization of a spring support can prove to be highly beneficial in addressing these concerns. When making decisions, piping and stress engineers prioritize solutions that are both secure and cost-effective. Despite the potential expenses associated with additional pipes, fittings, or spring supports, a comprehensive study is essential to identify the most optimal solution in terms of both safety and cost-effectiveness. Gas outlet nozzle is located on top of the pressure vessels, so the thermal expansion is higher than the other nozzles. In this example, the piping is routed through the pipe rack. Using stopper and/or guide on pipe supports is very important to reduce the forces and moments on the nozzle. If you put a stopper to the second axle, the pipe expansion will cause excessive moment on the nozzle. Because the pipe will expand from the stopper through the vessel and at the same time from the vessel to pipe rack. This will cause overstress on the nozzle connection on the head of the vessel and also overstress on various location of the pipe. This is why a piping engineer should put the stopper as close as possible to the vessel. As you can see, you can even choose a strong guide for the first support instead of a stopper. Under the operating temperature, due to the vessel's vertical expansion, the first pipe support will not sit on the pipe rack structure. This will cause overloaded nozzle connection due to the pipe weight that will have to be taken by the nozzle. To prevent this, piping stress engineer can use a spring support to share the pipe weight with the nozzle.